I'm Castor, and this is The Barbershop. It's a barbershop simulator where you run a barbershop. I don't know, from what I could tell, if you can accidentally kill anyone from shaving, but it's a barbershop simulator. So I'll assume that if you're using the straight razor and you get a little too close and nick the guy in the right way, it's probably just going to make your barbershop a real mess. Really don't know. But I want to go and do some barbering. I feel like I could be great at it. Or like some kind of makeshift doctor for the 1930s man. I think I could handle it. How hard could being a barber be? Anyway. Oh, and we're open. Well, this is my barber shop. And apparently I can walk through counters. Nice register. Oh. Okay. And who are you, glass-eyed man? Eugene Phillips wants the lazy, which I guess involves this razor. Okay, man, we're just gonna get to it. I'm gonna shave your face, like all over your face. Wow, I don't even, like, keep your mouth closed. Ah, right, we could also move around. That helps. Oh, nuts, I left a little on the neck. Okay, so let's just take care of all of that. Nice. Okay, and no, right there. Down at the bottom. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, Castor. Man, you are barbering it up. Oh. Actually, Eugene, you ever thought about maybe just getting some sideburns? I mean, as your barber, I think sideburns may be what you want. You got a face. Oh, I screwed it. You know what? Fine, we'll do what you wanted. We'll stick with that lazy thing. That should be fine. Nope, just there. Oh, -5? Did I? How did? Is that? Because I just. Yep, okay. Get points off if I try and cut his eyeballs out. Which makes sense. I suppose that's not good. Anyway, let's finish this up for Eugene. How we do? We got accuracy? Yeah! King of the accuracy! Also, whatever that thing is. Oh, ding on all counts. Come on, ding it. Come on. Note, yeah! All dings! And only $10 off for cutting off his eyes. That's not so bad. I think that was pretty good. Man, I was born for this barbershop gig. What else then? Okay. Razors. I can buy a razor. Oh, I can buy a razor. I've got 35 G or C, whatever. I've got some money for a razor. I'm buying it because I'm a man who's got to cut some faces. And I can't buy anything else. So that's fine. And it doesn't look like I can only trim beards? Is that really it? Oh man, I need to get to the director. Actually, all of these. All facial hair is kind of awesome, so we need to do all of these. Should be pretty fine. Let's, all right, more of lazy stuff. All right, I don't see. If you want the lazy, fine, I'll do it. I feel like I should be diversifying my talents, but if that's what you really want, I'm not gonna argue with you. All I have to do is just like run this thing all over your face. Look, just like this. Oh, I'm so good at it, I don't even have to really try at this, man. I'm telling you though, hey, don't stare at me. Eyes forward, man, I'm busy here. I'm making a work of art on your face. That's not easy, okay? This is stressful. I think that covers it. Yeah, there, man. Oh, wait, no, I missed some right up here. Yeah, right at your nose area. Got it. You're good. Trust me. I got this good. What am I telling you? Huh? Where was my ding? Why didn't I get a ding? What is going on? I was awesome. You're shortchanging me here. Wait, hold on. A D? I got a D for that? I didn't even cut your eyeballs out. You're gonna give me a D? You did pay me $80. Oh, and we unlocked something new. All good. Satisfied, times satisfied, no satisfied customers yet. Hurt them 3 times. All time cash, man. Make a nice cash. Can I buy anything else? No. Keep that in mind though. But let's continue on. Ah, the baby, which with our new razor. Okay, gotta be careful. Don't want to kill a man. Just shave. I mean, not really how this kind of shaving works, but hey, I mean, I ain't gonna argue. Let's just shave a little bit. Watch his ears. You don't want to nick him. No, just get the, oh God, I got his ears. No, just, no, I got him again. Just, there's right there, man. Just, come on. Yeah. I think there's only a little, whatever, you're fine. Let's just right all along the face here. You're gonna be fine. I'll leave your nose alone. Good. Nope. Get that piece. Yeah. Man, I am not very good at this one. This one's taking some finesse. Right? Yeah, okay. We got the chin. No. Just get those. Okay, whatever. We'll come back for that. Let's just take care of the heavy lifting stuff. Yes. Eyes forward, man. Okay? You sure you don't want that soul patch? I think it does stuff for you. No? That's probably for the best, because that soul patch was awful. You're welcome. Finished? Come on, give me some dings. Yes? Where's my... I did awesome. Man, my middle range is doing not so good. D! I really don't believe that. I have a hard time... See? That's what I thought. Ding! Talking about. I'm the Ding King champion of beard trimming. Apparently that's all I do as a barber. More of a beard-ver? That doesn't work. Don't do that. Yeah, purchase that item, man. Buy everything you can. Can't afford anything else, so have to feel like I'm moving on. Oh, but I hope we get to do a new style. The baby? Oh, the goat. All right, time to do the goat. This should be fine. Shouldn't be hard to do, right? Okay, now. Let's just... this is gonna be the tricky part. Don't... It's like right under his... Okay, so let's just get right here. Uh-huh, this is gonna be rough. We got this, Steven Alexander. You'll be good. Okay. Now let's just clear that out. Okay. Oh, watch it. Watch it. Okay. Just don't move. That's looking pretty goaty, I think, there, man. I think you're gonna like the way you look. I think I did a great job there. Now, just don't keep your head still, and I won't shave off your ears. But no promises. No, let me just... Oh, come on. You're gonna give me 5 off because his ears won't... There we go. Man, you are looking so goat. You're gonna love it. Probably. I didn't pick this, so you can't be mad at me. You should be mad at yourself. Oh, wait. Maybe I took off a little too much there at the bottom. What does the middle one stand for? Speed? It's probably speed. F? How am I getting points really well for satisfaction and accuracy and then doing awful in speed and then getting an F? I don't get it. Does speed mean everything? It's so confusing. But fine. We'll just... doing the baby. We gotta do it fast this time. Because obviously we haven't been able to do things fast enough. So let's just hope we don't cut anything off of this guy's face. Okay. Oh, man. Totally got around that ear so well this time. Uh-huh. Just get right there. There, there. Okay, we gotta hurry this up. I guess. Because that's all what barbershopping is. But man, I want to just give everyone sideburns. Trust me, you're going to love those mutton chops I got planned. No, just let me... So close. Oh! You sure? Just... I got... Just let me... That... Okay, God. We got it. Close enough, I think. That's fine. The finish. Finish. Did we do well? Yes? He's looking great. Like a baby. Oh, look at that. All the way. All the way. Yes! Okay. And, so, how much do I charge for that? $85. And I get an A? I nicked the guy's ears a whole bunch, but I got 2 new mustache styles. Nice. Can I buy anything? Let's get something new. Can't get anything new. Anything? No, nothing here. But what about capes? Gotta get some good capes. That's gotta be the next goal. More capes. Definitely think that's what I need. Oh, man. Okay, let's see what else we can do. Let's see here. The lazy. Oh, we could do the lazy. That shouldn't be hard at all. If anything, we should be a master at this one. We didn't do a great job with it last time, but I think we can make it up for that. We'll just get the ear. Okay, looking good. Get the neck, though. There's a lot of neck beard action going on there. You sure you got that all? Like, you can clean that up a bit. Clean it? No, clean it. Oh, you're just... killing me. Come on. Okay, got it. Nice. Now, just all of this. Almost. Oh, that corner. I fucking hate this corner. There. Finish. Great time. Everything's cool. We did amazing, right? Tell me we did amazing. Just tell me. Yeah. Yeah! Oh, I'm such good barbering. I mean, the lazy is awesome, because I can be lazy about it. $5 off? Is that because I like the guy? Do I like Ernest Thomas? Because I don't think I hurt him in any way whatsoever. It must just be a regular kind of, he comes in all the time discount, right? Whoa, my total shave experience is a thing. I'm hurting a lot of people. And no one seems to be satisfied with the work I do. Okay. We'll work on it. Let's just go to the next one. Let's see here. The sideburns. It looks like... looks like what we're doing then is we're just gonna do a bit of this. Maybe even get like right... okay, hold on. I think... and then like a little over here. This one's new and I don't know it that well. And then we do this. And then we're just like, yeah, man! Tearing it up! Okay. I wonder if they're just coming for the music.
It's cheerful, Charlie Fisher.
Hey. Don't. Hold on. There we go. There we got that neck beard out of the way, man. You're welcome. Okay. I think I should have done this first. And then. And. What? No, just. Just right there. Come on. There. Okay. Hey, I think we gotta do a little bit of trimming here. Just a little bit. Just a bit, you know. Gotta look good. I'm gonna say that's it. Finished. That one was weird for me. I don't like it. Oh, that is... that is not good. He is not happy. F. Definitely an F. Well, don't understand how the sideburns one works then. Maybe a hint? Or like a, hey, I'm supposed to look like this would have been good, but... alright, let's at least... the Homer. Ah, I see. Wait, no, let's... oh, man, I have too many... oh, is it because I... oh, and now I'm shaving your eyes off. My fault. Maybe you ever think that your eyes are in the wrong place? Hmm? It's not my fault. I'm just the guy waving a razor around. Like, all over the place. Okay, now, let's just take out, come on, there, okay, up and up there. Now, let's see here, I really have no idea what the difference between these is, so great, but we'll just start here and hope for the best. That should be fine. Good. Like, do you want the neck part left there? That's what I don't know. Yes or no to the neck part. Ow, I'm apparently cutting off your ears again. I'm gonna leave the neck part, really. Just take out the rest. There. There. Just try and take everything out up to the chin. Up. Oh, just to the chin. Just to the chin. Okay, that's fine. Whatever, we're good. Finish. That's what you wanted, man. That's not my fault. It's what you wanted. Don't do this to me. See? He's sort of happy with it. Kinda. F. Alright, so it turns out I'm not good at being a bartender. Barber. I could be a great bartender, though. Definitely need to try that. Do I want... does this even do anything better? I'm buying it. I just want to do, like, the bracket or the Zappa. Like, give me something with a hardcore mustache. More of the Homer. Ugh. That's not what I asked for. Wow, this is freaking huge. Holy cow. I am not messing around with this razor. I tell you what. Okay, now let's just finish this up. Man, I definitely am glad I bought that new razor. No, just take it out. Oh, come on. Whatever. Fine, screw it. We'll just come to that in a second with this one. Nope, that's not... so not there. I don't care if I hurt you. It's worth it. Now we just gotta get under the chin. Yep, yep, yep. Definitely doing a jab. Okay. We wanna like make it that circular kind of look. I think you're there. You're welcome. That's totally totally what you wanted. Definitely what you want. You're welcome. Wait, did I actually get it? No. No. Fine. Whatever. Why would you even want that beard cut? I don't care. F? You want to give me an F for a terrible thing that looks awful on you? Fine. I can live with that. It's not a big deal for me. Only 65 bucks. Ugh. Okay, can I just like... Sideburns now? I hate you. Why would you... Fine, we'll just give you sideburns. Let's just... shave everything. This... Ugh. Man, this silver one is so good. I should have bought this first. Man. No, just take care of this. Okay. All right, now if we can just take all of this out. Let's see here, and then like right there, right there. This is not how you move a razor. Like if you were to move a razor the way I'm moving it, you would definitely have a face full of blood. Don't recommend it. Don't do that. Okay, are we good? I also did not know I could go up. I just now learned that I could move my camera up. So I'm great at this. Really great. Can I just... That's nice. Oh, man. Man, that was not good. F. Why an F? I don't even get, like, a B. I think I got a C once. All I want is to, like, do a mustache thing. Also, there's, like, a glut of facial hair going around. I also have no idea what the stripes do, but I definitely want to get those at some point. Ah, the Zappa. Okay. I think I can do this. This should not be hard. Definitely not hard. We'll just take, come on, there we go. Okay, now how are we doing this? We can probably take in almost all of this. Almost all of it. Now, we gotta go along the grain here of the facial hair. Okay, uh-oh. We're fine. We're fine, man. Don't worry about it. Definitely good. Okay. Oh god. Oh god, no. Oh, I think I messed it up. Oh, I think I'm messing it all up now. I'm not paying attention. Oh man, that makes things so much easier. Okay. Wanna get under his chin a bit? No, under the chin. Let's just get under the chin. Just a little bit now. Don't. I'm a little nervous. Ah, could you did a terrible job, Razor. Oh, and this is really bad. Let's just clean that up a bit. Here we go. That's looking nice. Right, you don't want that at all, so we won't use that. Whoops. Okay, you know, I think you look... Oh, don't you look a sight. You look very nice, Ernest Ross. You'll love the job I did. Definitely gonna love it. Holy crap, why am I getting huge points for that? Wait. What? No! I'm a D, so still bad, but it looks better? I don't know. This game is actually kind of fun. Like, confusing as far as the grading scale. Like, really steep, I guess. But kind of great. Anyway, if you are interested in the game, guys, there will be a link in the description. Otherwise, I'm gonna keep working on my beard skills, may grow my own out, like I usually do, because I get lazy. Man, am I lazy with that. Anyway, that about wraps it up for today. But you guys have fun and take it easy out there.